And once the cupelling is all done, one comes out as a nice gold bead on the inside.